comments? The member from Etobicoke South, North.
We've got it all, Speaker, North and South, but technically North. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. First of all, I'd like to thank our staff, Sinead and Maura, for allowing me to share once again the cascade of new developments that are coming to the community of Etobicoke North. I'll talk in two sectors, Speaker. One is on health care and one is on transportation. In terms of health care, we're very proud to announce the $358 million development for Etobicoke General Hospital. Speaker, as you can imagine, there's a long list of things that are going to accrue to the community: state-of-the-art emergency department, intensive care unit, critical care unit, new maternal newborn unit, ambulatory procedures unit, cardiodiagnostics, neurodiagnostics, and actually it's going to be a 250,000 square foot addition of new space. We're actually, I think, quadrupling the footprint of Etobicoke General Hospital. So that's fantastic news for the community. As well, a $2 billion transportation expansion, the Finch West Light Rail Transport, or LRT. It's going to have eight stops right in the riding of Etobicoke North. They are Islington, Kipling, Stevenson, Albion Road, Martin Grove, Westmore, Highway 27, all the way going up to Humber College, which, by the way, also was a beneficiary of a $90 million grant from various levels of government, including our own. Speaker, all I can say in conclusion, whether it's transportation, healthcare, education, Etobicoke North, like its member, is on the move.
Thank you. Member Stevenson.